Hi, JCS ICT families. I hope you're having a great week. I hope the home study block number one went well for you. It was great to see the students walking in with some projects today. It's already time to get started on block number two, so I wanted to go over a few things as we head into the new week. First of all, just a reminder that this week is a short week. We're only on campus Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday because Thursday is our first PTO event. It's our jogathon, so I want to make sure you have all the information you need about that. If you scroll down here on the website, you'll find jogathon information. Our jogathon is off campus. We'll be meeting at Los Alamos Hills Sports Park in Murrieta. We will not be having instruction on this day, so you'll want to meet us at the park. You're going to stay with your child as they run during their designated running time, and then you can go home after you run in the jogathon. If you would like to have your children run together, just choose one of the running times that works best for you as a family, and you can go together during that time. For more specific information on the jogathon, please see this information listed right here on the website. Something new that came up this week was the collection of funds via cash or check. We are not able to use the online website, fundraising website, for collecting cash or checks. So if you are collecting cash or checks, just hang on to those. And after the jogathon, you can turn them in to the PTO the Wednesday following the jogathon. You're just going to want to use the log sheet that's here on the website to keep track of the pledges that the students are earning in that way. Okay. But if you do want to collect pledges via credit card, you can do that with our new online fundraising tool. Any questions on the jogathon, just send an email to PTO. They'll be happy to help you. JCSICTPTO@gmail.com. Okay, we also too have our Legoland field trip coming up next week, which is exciting. And then I also want to make you aware that coming up in October, we're going to have our first gallery walk. Gallery walks are when the students get a chance to present projects that they're working on during home study. And this is a half day for students. So you'll note that the second block is going to be due on Tuesday, October 10th. We have a home study the day before. That's why it's due on the 10th. And then that following week on a Thursday, it's a half day for all students. It's going to be a gallery showing, and we open up the gallery to friends and family for the last half hour of the day. So if you would like to come and take a look at student projects, you're welcome to join us starting at 11:30. Let's go ahead and head over to our home study page for more information on block number two. I put a link for you right here, or you can also go up to the top of the page where it says home study, and you can get to our home study page that way. Home study block number two is going to be an assignment log and a growth mindset biography project. We've been talking a lot about having a growth mindset. To learn more about what a growth mindset is, look through the slideshow that we created here. This slideshow has a lot of information about the project that's coming up. You can just click through it right here. All students will be using this slideshow for information on their project. And there's a section in the slideshow that's broken down by grade level. So if you have a child that's in second grade, you're going to fill out the information according to the second grade slide. If you have a child in middle school, you'll make sure that the project meets the expectations based on what's listed on the middle school slide. You will also have additional assignments to work on each day, and teachers are posting those as we speak. So you can expect to find your block number two all uploaded and ready to go by the end of the week, but the project is there now if you'd like to go ahead and take a look. Okay, I think that is it for me at the moment. We are so excited to have the year off to such a wonderful roll, and we look forward to seeing everyone at our jogathon this Thursday. See you later. Bye-bye.